EA Sports to the game.
We're at Flushing Meadows for tonight's Grand Slam Classic, featuring two of the best ever, John McEnroe and Bjorn Borg. We pick up the action at the beginning of the fifth and deciding sixth.
The right to John McEnroe. To the left of the chair is Bjorn Borg. McEnroe elected to serve. Time.
And here we are back again.
Take something off and stay back. You switch gears that fast.
Well, you think first couple of points have been a bit rusty, so I think he's got to be hoping that it's a bit of rhythm here. Maybe not go for something too crazy. Just try and get a good solid point and hope the opponent misses.
Obviously, there's a need to make your opponent get on the move and to challenge their fitness level, right, Pat?
Well, absolutely. You've got to make your opponent move. You've got to test out their strengths and their weaknesses. You've got to see how quick they are, see if they can see what their agility is like. And it's the only way to really get to the weakness is to define one of the strengths and then hit it at the other side.
Well, there's half a chance for a break here.
My old coach will say, backhand must go over the net. Not this time.
All right, the player has a break point after just having been broken. This would be huge right here if he could get the break right back. These guys are bigger than ever, so your hand eye must be fantastic. You're going to get breaks like you just saw there. That's well done. The player's looking to hold serve, consolidate the break, and really take charge here in this match.
Oh, nowhere, cross court forehand winner.
Gotta get over the net.
Now,
so he's gonna up the ante and try a little bit harder to get the break back. So impressive there to hold serve. The good news is that you know you're gonna get a chance. You're gonna have an opportunity to hit the shot from where you think the ball's gonna bounce. Whereas on a clay, you can slip, take a bad bounce, take a bad hop. Grass, the same thing. So hard court, theoretically, to me, Pat, you have the best chance to play your best tennis.
Again, moving quickly, making sure your opponent doesn't have time to recover from that wide position off court. Oh no, that was just way too short. What's he doing?
When you see him volley like that, you wonder why he doesn't do it more often.
That's a great touch, isn't it?
They
gotta serve first, man. You gotta serve volley, you gotta serve first.
And we're starting up yet again. Here in New York, it rarely goes over. A bit different than the other Grand Slams, and the net's not quite as tight. But all the drops of a forehand winner there.
The pros and cons of hitting your shots deep. The pros are you give your opponent less time to come up with a pass and less confidence that he'll be able to do something with it. The cons, none.
Wait, the hit one too heavy before he even continues this form. It's going to be very tough to beat. And we're off again.
Well, the hit that is released, not easy. What a slice serve.
Almost throws it back and they hit the spot. What an ace. Oh, that was total reflex after that power serve. Clean winner.
Game point now.
What an unbelievable match like. There's too many unforced errors going on in this match. What's going to happen to the outcome, John?
Oh, that could be the difference between winning and losing. Let's face it, I'd love to play an opponent who made a lot of unforced errors. Thank you very much. I'm going to take that. And the key then is to continue to play high percentage tennis and allow your opponent to beat himself.
And here we are, another game. Lesson number one, get the ball over the net.
Advantage of a good approach shot.
Well, you get your opponent off guard and perhaps off balance, and your momentum is moving for you. You're feeling like you hit a confident shot. There's different ways to hit a good approach shot. You can shift and charge and try to use depth. You can also use an angle, or you can actually use out and out power. All three of those can give you a good approach shot.
Oh, strong, solid wrist on that volley. What a winner. Right volley technique. Well, he's finally got there. Match point.
Nice to see from this guy right here. He played well. It looked like he really knew what he wanted to do out there, and he was able to play up to his capabilities. That is a very satisfying feeling. John McEnroe here alongside Pat Cash. What about that crowd today?
Oh, that atmosphere was incredible. I mean, that's why we come to watch tennis, and it was a pleasure sitting up here with you, John. Thanks for your expertise, and
look forward to seeing everybody soon.
And remember, stand by. I think it made the players play better.